and not to when we lost against Burnley. And if you remember, I gave it to myself, no? The fault about the defeat, about sometimes we are a bit frustrated, especially when you arrive at the end, you know, of the season, and you understand that a bad result, a bad game, can change an important target for you. And, but I repeat, and I have great respect for Jürgen, and I know that he respects me a lot, and this is a good chance for him, for me also, for all the coaches to understand and to learn that during the game, and you never has to speak about your opponent. It's important to be focused on your team, in the situation that maybe you could do better, and to speak about, I repeat, about your problems. But Ryan is a player that he has great potentiality, and physically he's really strong, and it's very difficult to beat him in 1v1. Defensively, I think also he reached an important level because he showed to great attention during the game, and in every game that he played, he showed with this. For sure, he has to improve when we have the ball, and because the wing backs for me are very, very important. And against Liverpool, we had a situation that the last pass, and if we I think that we can improve in this aspect. And Ryan is a young player, and he's having a good performance. This type of performance has to give him confidence to believe in himself, because I repeat, we are talking about a young player with great space for improvement. I hope that in the past injuries stopped his growth, but now he's in a good form, and he's playing very well, and I'm happy for him, because he's a really good guy, and he works very hard.
Okay, we'll go to Charlie and then finish with Jonathan, please.
I think that now we are a team with more organization under tactical aspect, under physical aspect, and now for sure this team has more football knowledge. And at that time, I arrived in November, and after only 1 month and a half, we tried to give a lot of information to the players, but you know very well you need to have a process with your players to understand your football, to understand what you want, to improve the mentality, also the physical aspect. I think that we had time to improve and to be a team stronger now than the past, yes.
How close then are these teams where you want them to be?
It depends on the target, and because I have only to tell thanks to my players, because these 7 months They showed me great commitment, great behavior, to be involved 120% in every things that I gave them. And for this reason, I repeat, and I have to tell thanks to them. And if now we are in this position and we have the possibility to fight for a place in Champions League, it means that the players improved a lot, and they made an important step forward. But for sure, and there are space for improvement, but you have to know for which target you have to play.
Thanks, Charlie. Johnny?
Hi.
It's happened again on Thursday. You played again on Sunday at 12 o'clock. That's obviously a very quick turnaround. You have any complaints of that schedule?
Yeah, but if I complain, and then I did the same like other coach in the past, you understand? And if you remember, when Arteta complained, no, about this type of situation, I said that it's not right. Now could be my turn to complain, because to play on Thursday and then to play on Sunday, and the first game, because I repeat, and you could play also Sunday, but wait and put the game, the last game, no, and to give us a bit of rest more. But sometimes it's very difficult to understand a Premier League decision. If the club accept this type of decision, I have to accept this type of decision. And but for sure, a top club has to pay great attention to the fixtures, because before to play the game, you don't think that this type of situation can bring you in trouble. After the game, when you realize that maybe this situation could be affect the result, you are angry, but it's late. You have to be angry before, and I think in this aspect, the club has to pay more attention on this aspect. I repeat, this is not if you want to, I repeat, you want to win, and you have to take care about every details, because the details move the final result.
Thanks, Johnny. Okay, we'll end the broadcast section there. We'll start with a 12 p.m. embargo for Wednesday.